I have a great effect on whoever I meet. I mean, there are a lot of things and a lot of people I still haven't seen. But I do know that somewhere I will find some.
Energy again. You will see things. This is an idea for a song, an ambient song. It's a bunch of pianos, and it goes a bit like thank you.
us.
Well, I want you to leave.
Well, look, I love you.
How could you do that, Benjamin? You just hate everything. How could you possibly rape my mother?
What?
I don't understand how anyone could do a thing like that.
You gotta tell me what she said.
Why?
Because it isn't true. Tell me.
She said that she was having a drink at the hotel with a friend and that you waited for her in the parking lot and told her that she was too drunk to drive home and that you would get her a room for the night.
Well, then what?
Then you took her upstairs and you raped her.
Oh, no, that's not what happened. What happened was that there was this party at my parents'. I drove your mother home.
I don't want to hear
it! To see your portrait.
No, I don't!
And the room she started
this
hanging
my mother,
clothes
David.
On, and suddenly there she was without any clothes on. I mean, really, look at her!
Do you think that is something that is true, that humor can only come out of something sad, or do you think that is a cliche?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.